teach, which I never really foresaw that, but I've been trying. I'm Professor Cole. It's weird because my dad was Professor Cole. My dad was Professor Cole of ecology and biology. He studied entomology. Anyway, they want me to do my thing, you know. I go off and I tour, and that's fine. And it's connected me to the millennials, to Generation Y. It's full of so many unexpected gifts. And really it's about these young people, these beautiful students. And some of them truly inspire me and are just gems. And they aren't really students at all, they're just reflections. And I feel fortunate to have one of those students with me here. It was my first semester teaching, and it was her last semester. And she moved back to California, so I said, hey, I'm doing some gigs on the West Coast. You want to come sing with me? And she said, yes. So I want you to give a very warm welcome to the beautiful Sarah Franklin, who's going to join me on this episode.
Walking on.
against the monsters. We have stripped my confidence, and it's me who is my enemy.